No! No, but... Sir, don't wake him up. I'll never get going if you wake him up. Harky diner bottom. That's German English.
Oh, it is. Where are we off to?
Yes,
Rip-off zone. Yeah. Might as well, it cost you that much if you go in Pleasure Beach. Cost you a fare to Liverpool.
Are you going to be out all day, sir, to do a family ticket? Up and down, £9 all day, tram, bus, come out tonight, sit on top, watch Illuminations, worst ever.
No,
you know,
every time you use it. Right, so you've got one and two. There we go, lovely
job. You're going in Pleasure Beach? Yeah. That's £360, not £360. Let's get used to their price, I say. Gotta get used to their prices. Have you booked already?
Yeah,
perfect. Oh, that's all right then, well done. At least you thought about it. Because otherwise you'd have to go round bank and do a remortgage. That's 2.20 pences, that's four. Not the cheapest. It's not very cheap. It's worth it, I saw that.
Where are you going, sir?
Two and one of them.
Yeah, one of them to the...
Yeah.
Up and down all day?
No, we... I haven't got much choice where you're going. Are you going there? We like it or not. Stopped here for a cup of tea, what? You gone to a pub, Gareth, for a pint? Oh my God, what's she got on? Blimey. Someone's got their Halloween... Oh, it's Halloween today, isn't it? I keep forgetting.
Where are we going in here?
Pleasure Beach, you're going to get ripped off.
You're under five, aren't you? So you don't pay, so.
Yes.
180, my dear, please. Lovely job, thank you very much. Someone got on my face, Peter, or I think she's an Indian or something. 20 pence for a toilet, my dear.
Thanks.
Leave it open for everyone else. Do you want to look after this for Mum? You want to look after that? There we go, young chap. Lovely job,
thank you.
Good looking conductor coming downstairs, that's me. Not the fat one downstairs already. Well, it's not you, Teletubby.
Thank you.